What's up everyone, my name's Omicron and I'm back with another video of me just talking about stuff. Hopefully all of you fellow students out there are having a grand old time enjoying your educational duties. I know I am. Not. I wouldn't say that many classes in school necessarily excite me, but I know that there are some classes that interest me more than others, and this year really felt like a step down from my junior year. Not that the teachers are bad or anything, it's just that the classes like AP Stats are nowhere near as interesting to me as calculus was last year. That's just me, I'm sorry to all my fellow statisticians out there. Anyway, in general, all my teachers throughout high school have been super nice, and this year is no exception. I feel like they're all doing more than what the job was asking from them, and the paycheck from the American education system is basically saying, nope, that's irrelevant and unnoticed. Especially with college applications coming up, I can tell that they're all really understanding of what we're dealing with and make lesson plans accordingly, which is not something you see at all schools. Now that I'm done with all that praise though, let me just get things straight. So far all my teachers this year are great, but holy crap, their music selection choices are awful. Let me paint the scene here. So oftentimes at my school, a lot of teachers will put on some like background music during a test or while we're working to set the vibe of the work environment. I don't know how many of your teachers might do that, but whenever we're working, they basically turn into the front desk DJs and whip up some tunes that supposedly help our minds get focused or something. I particularly noticed my teachers' music selections last year when almost every one of my teachers had one genre that they especially liked. My AP US History teacher, for instance, really liked the music from Hamilton, the musical. Now, I'm not one of those teenage girls from 2015 who completely headbangs into oblivion whenever they hear Cabinet Battle Number 1 come on, but I can appreciate the music because it's good music, at least in my opinion. Other examples of these musical shenanigans include my math teachers playing classical music during tests, my English teacher playing jazz, and my French teacher playing French pop music. I wouldn't add many of these to my Spotify jams playlist necessarily, but for the most part they were good to listen to, especially some of the French music because the French can make some bops. Even at one point, my physics teacher from last year used to play some really good video game music in the background, like from Kingdom Hearts. Needless to say, she's probably one of the best science teachers I've ever had. I guess going into this year, I had what you could call teacher music expectations from last year, since a lot of them actually helped me work. But this year was certainly a step down. So during our first assignment in Gov, our teacher told us that she'd be playing some light Harry Potter music in the background, since she really liked the soundtrack. And already we were off to a bad start, because the Harry Potter soundtrack is very dynamic and full of expression, which might be good to listen to, but not the greatest for working. Occasionally I'd be reading a passage and out of nowhere, this low blast will come from a trombone and throw me off guard. In the movies, stuff's actually going down and ties in with the music, but listening to the music on its own is more startling than eating a Skittle and expecting an M&M. I feel like a lot of other people in the class were startled too, because every time a loud burst in dynamics would occur, we'd all look up from what we were doing as if someone had called our name. But I think the funniest moment of these shenanigans was during an English test. My English teacher also puts on movie soundtracks, but they're not limited to just Harry Potter. So I was about halfway through the test and was bubbling in an answer on my Scantron, when out of nowhere the Avengers Infinity War theme came on. You know how hackers in games sometimes head snap to their target? Well, if you could head snap in real life, I basically did just that. A few other friends of mine were confused too, and we all looked at each other with eyes that said, is our teacher for real? The theme kept playing, and I swear I could not get anything done. I was so focused on the fact that my English teacher was playing the Avengers music, the one that is so well known, and the one that I had seen in so many memes as our test background music. Now, not everyone knows the Avengers theme that well, but I'm pretty sure everyone knows this part. I know for certain a lot of my classmates did, because when the soundtrack got to that part, everyone was immediately thrown off from their tests and started looking around frantically. And in that moment, I think I connected with all of my peers in a way I've never done before. Because we were all realizing the same thing, and we all knew that one theme. And it was glorious. Oh, and I also didn't do super great on that test. That about wraps up my talk about my teacher's music choices. If you guys enjoyed this format, you can leave a like, and if you're new here, why not subscribe as well? So yeah, that about wraps it up. Later, everyone.